your side. WBTV News on Bounce TV starts now.
Good evening and welcome on this Friday. I'm Brigitte Mack.
And I'm Delano Little. Thank you for joining us tonight on WBTV News on Bounce.
Thank you.
All right, thanks, Lindsay. It's time now for your rapid rundown.
That is 3 minutes to get you caught up on the biggest headlines of the day.
And we're starting the clock now. Welcome back to WBTV News on Bounce. We have the master instructor for With These Hands DJ Academy in our studio tonight. I want to welcome back Brandon Mosley, also known as B-Man. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Man, I've been DJing since I was 6 years old, man. Keeping steady at it, teaching the kids how to DJ and the fundamentals, you know.
Kind of something you always wanted to do, huh?
I always wanted to do that, yeah,
okay.
For sure.
You're going to be playing throughout the commercial breaks and everything through the night. We appreciate you being here. What songs are you putting together for us?
We're going to play a little Curtis Blow. We're going to play a couple of Christmas songs just to get you in the spirit.
The Curtis Blow. I love Curtis Blow. Yeah,
for sure.
Yeah. All right, well, keep the music going for us tonight. Yep. Always a pleasure to have you here. Meanwhile, I'm going to talk a little bit about your forecast for a moment. Outside in the area right now, 51 degrees at 8:12. What is your forecast going to hold for your weekend? A lot of people thinking about that. Well, meteorologist Lindsay DePass, as always, has your answers coming up in just a few minutes in her full forecast. Now we want to kick it over to Brigitte.
All right, Delano, thank you. Now on Bounce, WBTV is proud to partner with the Marine Corps for its annual Toys for Tots campaign, and Gunnery Sergeant Cesar Munoz is here to talk about this cause that you can get behind. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Welcome back. You are hearing a special music mix on this Friday by B-Man. What you playing for us?
Hey, this is just a little drum featuring a little Yachty called Broccoli. Turn up the charts right now.
Oh. Yeah, I'm showing my age because that was all Greek to me.
Really?
Honey, yes. Do you know who that is?
Absolutely.
You lie like a rug.
It still sounds good,
it
though,
does.
Right?
It does.
It sounds fantastic.
Ooh, I have aged out of the Power 98 demographic.
I hear you. I hear you. Well, good to have B-Man with us. Going to be here the rest of the night. Keep the music going for us over there, B-Man. Time now to talk a little weather.
Yeah.
Did you like today?
Yeah, it's feeling like December. Mm-hmm. It's a little chilly outside. You know, so if you got some holiday shopping to do, you getting your Christmas tree, that's what my husband and I are going to do tomorrow. Mm-hmm. You want it to feel like it outside. It is definitely going to feel like it.
Yeah, and the older I get, I start actually wearing jackets. Remember, I used to walk around here with no jacket on and stuff in the winter and stuff.
But getting north of 50 and them bones, they start talking to you.
Lindsay doesn't have to worry about that for a long time. Neither do you. But Lindsay, great weather for the weekend? What do we got?
Good save.
It's actually going to snow tomorrow. I forgot to tell you guys. Yeah, I didn't mention that.
The lead.
What'd you say?
I said talk about burying the lead.
Yes. Okay, I'm kidding. I can't lie. I would probably get fired for raising a false alarm. It's not going to snow tomorrow.
Welcome back to WBTV News on Bounce. Tonight's music brought to you by B-Man. He is a master instructor with These Hands DJ Academy.
Mixing up something pretty good over there. We'll tell everybody what it is, B-Man. That's
The Weeknd featuring Daft Punk, Starboy. I don't know the charts right now.
That one I know.
You know that one?
Now you're back on track. I hear you.
Top 40 is where I live currently.
Well, keep the music going. We appreciate you being here tonight.
Thank you.
It is time now to talk some more weather. It's chilly outside, but I like it. It's December. It should be kind of chilly.
We're checking in with meteorologist Lindsay DePassis for the last time tonight. She's got to get out of here.
Well, stay tuned. All right. We are getting ready to talk to the man in charge of With These Hands DJ Academy.
Kevin Hyrups is back to talk to us about an important partnership with CMPD. That is just ahead on Bounce. Stay with us.
All right, Delano, thank you. Now on Bounce, we want to talk to one of the co-owners of With These Hands DJ Academy. Kevin Hyrups is back with us. Always great to have you folks here.
Thank you. It's always great to be here.
Yeah. Let's talk about the programs you're offering.
Yeah, thank you. Well, one of the first programs I want to talk about today is a great partnership that we have with CMPD and Blumenthal Performing Arts. We've kind of plugged into a program that CMPD has called the Youth Diversion Program. The objective is to improve the patterns of, you know, kids' behaviors and provide alternatives outside of the juvenile system. So the partnership basically allows us to work with local officers, get kids that they feel have a lot of good, but perhaps are involved in, you know, some things that they feel is getting them into trouble.
Right.
Basically, our DJ program allows us to work with them, provide a safe and inclusive environment to connect with the kids, and by connecting with the kids, give them a lot of self-confidence and really pull them into an area where they're doing things constructively. So that relationship with CMPD and Blumenthal is great for us.
Let's talk about what the With These Hands Commander program is.
Yeah, so as I said, that's basically what we have with CMPD.
Okay,
we've kind of titled it as Commander, but it's really an aspect where, you know, our goal is to teach, inspire, and enhance the lives of kids and people. And by working with CMPD particularly, mm-hmm. it allows us to take kids that probably would be lost in the system and keep them out of areas where perhaps it's even worse an environment for them. But we just felt as DJs and local business leaders, mm-hmm. we needed to do something with the community. And instead of taking a passive role, we take an active role.
And clearly you're seeing that positive response.
Oh yeah, it's great to see a kid that basically is shut down mm-hmm. on day one to come in, get to know Claude and get to talk. And we always say music is a great communicator. Mm-hmm. It allows people to break down, you know, whatever barriers they have.
Yeah.
And just to see the kids want to be there, you know, as opposed to feeling like they have to be there. So that's great. And, you know, we can say that there's some great kids. We'd love to see the way they blossom.
What have you guys have planned for the new year?
Yeah, well, we're going to do a lot more of doing that with the Commander program. We also have our commercial-oriented programs where we have high school and middle school kids. Mm-hmm. We're at Spirit Square at Blumenthal Performing Arts. Most of the time, our classes are on Saturdays and Sundays.
Okay.
And we have an opportunity for people to learn the DJ art form, mm-hmm. but also teach project management skills, customer service skills.
Okay.
And it's really a nice outlet for people to have a fun experience and learn it. So it's really nice.
For all the information on these events, just go to WBTV.com, the Web Extra section right there on the homepage. Kevin, we thank you so much for being here. And, of course, we want to give one last shout out to the B-Man. He has been keeping
B-Man.
Us hot all night with the music.
Brandon Mosley, everybody.
Thank you.
B-Man,
thank
you. Are you going to close us out to the show? Give us something good.
Oh, you give me something good?
You've been giving us stuff good.
Give us something good.
Can I change the whole aura?
Yeah,
you do
change
what you need
it
to
up.
Do. Yes.
All right, cool. I'm going to do that for you guys.
15 seconds.
Let's do it.
Brandon Mosley, thanks for being here. We'll see you Monday.